You've got a lot of have to have a lot of moxie to go up to Jalen Ramsey and tell him that he's not the best.
Casey Hayward, I got a message for you.
Oh boy.
You are not bleep and better than Jalen Ramsey. I speak for everybody in Jacksonville and mostly everybody across the country. There's no way Casey Hayward is better than Jalen Ramsey.
No, and there's no way Jalen Ramsey was ever going to take that from Casey Hayward either at the Pro Bowl, of course.
And Casey Hayward and Jalen Ramsey, of course, are not going to be in the Super Bowl, which is 1 week away right here on NBC 12. But yes, like we were saying, 44 players from the AFC, including Jalen Ramsey and Casey Hayward. 44 from the NFC represented their respective conferences at Alyssa's favorite football stadium, World Stadium in Orlando, Florida today. Let's check out the Pro Bowl. Five Jaguars playing in the rain. And on the AFC roster, Telvin Smith was one of them. He led the game with 8 tackles, 6 solo tackles.
Smitty!
Here's something Jags fans are used to seeing, especially Telvin Smith. Ben Roethlisberger drops back to throw a pass, and Ben Roethlisberger throws an INT.
How many of those exactly did we see against
Six
the Jags?
6 million. Harrison
like
Smith
that.
With the INT. He's gone. Final 2 minutes. It's Delanie Walker, a guy that Jags fans aren't really necessarily happy to see score a touchdown. But, hey, it gives the AFC the win. They knock off the NFC 24-23.